front of you.
We're going to launch, is that alright?
Alright, thanks yourself.
Yeah, that's
happy New Year.
Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be a good one this year, isn't it?
Hopefully. Hopefully. Alright. Oh, yeah. Alright, so. That was it. Let's see what this did. Okay, that was exactly... it says...
Timer reset.
4 minutes. Exactly 4 minutes. Actually, it was 3:58 or something like that. 30% left. Look at that, 30%. 3.78, 3.79, 3.79, 3.78. What a shit. As long as you get a good launch on it, it's great. Love it. Keep that one. Keeper. Well, that's it. Sorry about the camera. I've lost my GoPro. Swift is really good. Handles the wind, no trouble at all. I'm definitely keeping that one. So that's my flying session over. I'm going to sit down, have a cup of tea, something to eat. So thanks for watching, stay safe, stay well, and I look forward to joining me on the second session, session number two in 2024. Cheers. Hi everyone, me again. I would say sorry to interrupt, but I have to because I've got no more footage. So that was the last flight of the morning. And due to some operational errors, my GoPro packed in and stopped recording for that whole flight, but didn't tell me. It was acting as though everything was working, but no footage from the head cam. My, what I call the bench camera, where you put the aircraft to set them all up, that stopped working. Did it tell me? No, that didn't tell me. It was just acting as though everything was fine. Well, I hadn't realised it had run out of memory. So there I was, showing it, the screens on the battery checker, blasting away at the percentage and how good it is, showing all the cells. And you don't see any of that. You hear it, but you don't see it. So this is a way of sort of just encapsulating it all and finishing the video, to be honest. Yeah, it was a good flight. I enjoyed the whole flying morning. It was really good fun. Very windy. The wind was actually going up and up and up and up and up. I got a text message from Ben, who stayed down at the field, and he said come the afternoon they were dealing with 30 mile an hour winds. That's horrendous. So they just packed it in. As for the Swift, it's definitely a keeper. I'm not sure I could quite hand launch it as well as Ben did, not and have a transmitter in my hand. Well, that's my excuse. I don't think I could get into that at that angle that Ben was at. It's awesome. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. I do apologise for the state of this video. I have taken action to correct the situation, not so much on the work bench, I call it a work bench, it's the plane bench camera, that's going to be the same old, I just to make sure I don't record an empty bench for the like 20 minutes. But I have got a brand new GoPro coming. With a bit of luck, that'll sort out the issues that I'm currently having with my old GoPro. All I've got to say, and I've already said it before I interrupted, thanks for watching. Do stay safe and well, and I really look forward to you coming and joining me on another flying morning sometime, hopefully February, but it could be March. It's definitely later this year. Cheers.